Hitagi Figure takes place after Tsukimonogatari, the first arc of final season, as Hitagi messes around with Yotsugi, who lives in Aragi's room because of the conditions in the arc prior. Hitagi actually promotes her own Nendoroid figure to replace Yotsugi as Aragi's fixation on cute dolls, and it's just a fun short read overall. I actually have only one figurine ever, and it's the one designed by Hajime Uda of Hitagi.